There. Okay, I got it.
Okay, hey guys. So I'm just gonna do a review of the microscope. So you're gonna take the protective thing off. Obviously, you know, carefully get the cord out from around the microscope. Be very careful. Take your time. Go ahead and plug it in. Make sure it's off when you're doing that. You don't want it on. So go ahead and plug that in. So you can go ahead and switch that on, which will turn on the light. So now, when you're going to be starting, you're going to take the letter E slide. You're going to want it facing away from you, so the sticker should be faced like this. And you're going to go ahead and slide it in. Make sure it's sitting flat. What I usually do is I will adjust it kind of by eye, and then I'll go ahead and zoom in with this. So make sure that when you start it, it's on red. You're going from red to yellow, so 4 times to 10 times. So right now it's in 10 times. So you're just gonna wanna keep kind of moving it around until you get it. Mine is too much to one side. So now you're just gonna want to make it clear. And then after that, move to the yellow, and then make it clear again. And that's how you guys do it. Thank you.